So the only religion is the one God sent. Now if you say, well, do you believe all Muslims are going to paradise? I'm going to tell you, Islam is a strange religion. Because every religion promises you, you get in our religion, you're going to paradise. Isn't that what they say?
Yeah.
You join us, you're going to paradise. Didn't they say that?
Yeah.
For sure, if you come with us, you go to Jannah, paradise, heaven, right? Islam doesn't teach that. In fact, we're the only religion that can guarantee you can go to hell. Because when you enter into Islam, if you're not sincere, how would I know? I would never know that, would I? And you can come up and put on your best face every day. How are you today? And I don't know. I don't have a clue what's inside your heart, right? But God knows. So who is going to decide? Who is the best of the judges? It's Allah. God will judge all of us on the day of judgment. So we don't promise paradise. What we promise is that there is the way. If you want it good, it's open for you. You want to go? It's going to be hard. It's not going to be easy. Everybody else promises you come to our religion, it's going to be easy. You just do this or that and it's easy. I'm going to tell you that God told you in the Quran. Do they think they're going to be left alone just because they say we believe and that I'm not going to test them? For sure I'm going to test them just like I tested the ones before to show you the truth of those that are truthful and show you the liars and their falsehood. I want to go over something with you. Boy, we went through that pretty fast. I want to go over something with you and show you how easy it is and how simple and soft it is to say the words. Doesn't mean anything for sure if you didn't mean it, but I'll just show you the words. The words are so simple that babies say it when they're laying on their back on a nice day and see the baby playing and making the little bubbles that they do. You watch them do that. La 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 la. Your babies do that? La 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 la. Your babies do that? Now listen to this. La ilaha illallah. Say it. La ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. Is that fun? La ilaha. Say it. La ilaha illallah. Now, what'd you say? La means no. Ilaha means God. Illa, except Almighty God. There's no God except Almighty God. There's nothing worthy to worship in this creation, only the one that created it. Did it feel good? Want to say it again? Now this time you know what it is, so if you don't mean it, don't say it. If you don't believe there's a God, don't say it. If you don't want to worship Him alone, don't say it. But if you feel like that, then say it with me. La ilaha illallah. You can say it louder than that. I got a microphone. La ilaha illallah. Wow, that's pretty good. Now, if you really want to do what He wants you to do, you say the second part. The second part means that you're going to follow what the prophets brought on the terms that God sent them with. And that says Muhammad is His messenger. Not a God. We don't worship Muhammad. Not a son of God. We don't think God has any sons or daughters for that matter. But He has some great prophets. Jesus happens to be one of the greatest, most beautiful miracles ever happened. But we still don't call Him God. We call Him Jesus. Or Eesa. That's His name. And we always say peace be upon Him when we say His name. And we never use His name in a cuss word. We never use Allah's name in a cuss word. And we never say Muhammad in a cuss word. We don't do that. That's considered horrible. Horrible. Muslims don't make fun of their religion. So if you want to say the second part, it's a little bit harder than the first part. Muhammad our Rasulullah. That's it. Wasn't that hard, was it? La ilaha illallah. Muhammad our Rasulullah. No God to worship except Allah, Muhammad, His messenger. Now, if anybody wants to make that testimony of faith, if there's any Muslims here that you never made that testimony of faith in front of people before, or if you feel you need to renew your shahada, or you know what I mean by that if you're Muslim, and for those who would like to join us in testimony for that, to open this door, then you can just stand up with us. And, hello. Okay. All those who want to. You don't have to. We're not going to give you any prize. But if you want to, you stand up and you say these words and then ask God to open your heart and make it come true. That's all you're doing. You don't have to pay any money. Nobody's going to chase you down the street. La ilaha illallah. Muhammad Rasulullah. Now we're going to say it as a bearing witness. This means now, I swear that this is true. Ashadu an la ilaha illallah. Wa ashadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Allahu Akbar. And now I'm going to make a little prayer and I'm going to ask God, Allah, Rabbana atina fi dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina adhaban nar. Oh Allah, we ask for you the good of this life and the good of the next life, and we seek refuge in you from the fire of hell. Amen. And we thank all of you for being with us tonight. And I look forward to the next time I have a chance to visit with you beautiful people here in Curacao. Thank you so much for opening your hearts and your minds to this program and inviting us to be here. I really enjoyed it. Thank you.
We added something to the Shaq's program for Tuesday. You know, it's Flag Day. Even though they host that, I'm not sure.